गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर 7 स्टेप वाइज थिंकिंग। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू कवर रीजनिंग एंड प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग, स्टेप वाइज इंस्ट्रक्शंस ऑफ एक्टिविटीज, इनकोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज स्टेप वाइज थिंकिंग? एक्चुअली इट हेल्प अस टू कंप्लीट ए टास्क और सॉल्व ए प्रॉब्लम इजली। सो व्हाट इज स्टेप वाइज थिंकिंग? It helps us to complete a task or solve a problem easily. Got it? That's your stepwise thinking. So like anything we are doing, okay, so in our regular daily life, in our daily routine, whatever things we are doing, so there we are following the step. Suppose when you are brush your teeth in the morning, it is a task that you perform daily in the morning. Just like that, children, we perform various tasks in our day-to-day life. These tasks requires thinking and step-by-step procedure. Okay, similar, like when you are brushing your teeth, like you are following the step, like first what you are taking, first of all you are taking out your brush, then after you are putting the toothpaste, then after take some water, then after you start brushing your teeth, then after you rinse your mouth. So likewise, you are following the step, means one by one, like that. That is called the procedure way, means like in a systematic way you are following the steps. Okay, like or randomly you are starting or doing, like first you rinse your mouth, then brush your teeth, then the take toothpaste. Are you doing like this randomly? No, because if you will do the work randomly, means any step you are following is randomly without of thinking, it means the your work will be not performed, means the whatever the your desired output, means what means you are thinking for getting the correct output, that you will not get. Maybe you will get the something different. So the main concept of the step wise thinking is to do the thing, the work, like accordingly, means step by step the performance, the work should be done. Okay, So there is like reasoning and problem solving. The first is your reasoning and problem solving. Reasoning means the action of thinking about something in a logical and sensible way. Okay, so what is reasoning? The definition of reasoning is the action of thinking about something in a logical and sensible way. Okay, this is sensible way. And what is problem solving? The definition of problem solving is the process of finding solution to a difficult or complex issue. So this is reasoning. So in another way I can say, the what is reasoning? Reasoning is based on situation and other factors as well, because it is depends on the some factors, some situation. So that is the reasoning. Okay, so this is or you can say the action of thinking about something in a logical and sensible way. What is problem solving? It is the process of finding the solution to a difficult, complex issue. So what is step-wise thinking? So what is step-wise thinking? It helps step-wise thinking. It helps us to complete a task or solve a problem easily. So you can write this definition in your copy. What is step-wise thinking? This is the definition of step-wise thinking. So you can write for this step-wise thinking. This is the definition of step-wise thinking. So what is step-wise thinking? It helps us to complete a task or solve a problem easily. That is your step-wise thinking. So now come to this steps. So so many activities we are doing in our daily life. Let us suppose you are asked to organize a class picnic, and to accompany this task you follow the step. Suppose you are going for the picnic, from the school side you have to go for the picnic, and you have to arrange that It means like you are a monitor or you are the head of that. So you are going to arrange one picnic for your class. So there will be involvement of the steps how you will organize. So there are first step, make the list of classmates who are willing to go to the picnic. Yeah, sure. Means you will first of all you will create that list. How many are going for the picnic? First of all you will find out. Second step, inform the interested students about the place and time through the SMS or phone call. Okay, you have to inform that. First of all you will ask you will go or not, they will agree. Then after you have to inform that where you are going, at which time you are going, so that you have to inform. Third step, make proper seating and eating arrangement, because then after if you are travel by the bus or by the train also in, so there should be the proper place for the each student, and also for them we have to miss, you have to arrange the food for them. So this is the also arrangement. Make arrangement for different types of games, sports can be played, means for the entertainment purpose they are going to the picnic, so organize some sports game that they can play. Fifth step, greet and welcome every with the love, means when they are all coming, so your responsibility, so there should have the environment like there should be love, like affections, like greetings, so all are just involved with this great in the great environment. So and at the same time you have to greet with them, you have to welcome them. Okay, then step six, enjoy the picnic to the fullest. Okay, so means fully you have to enjoy the picnic, should be on the party's go should be on rock on. Okay, party on the pick, so rock on party must be done, means the all can enjoy. Got it? Now next, these steps are very important, and if they followed in a sequence the result of the task will not be satisfactory. For example, if you perform step 3 and step 1, how will you know that how many students are coming and how much food you have to arrange in same way? You will not know whom to make a call as you don't have the list of students. Means the it says that like we have the followed the step like 1 2 3 4, it is in the sequential way already. Many times I have used this word sequential. When you are following the step, your step should be sequential, means they should be systematic. It should not be like improper any steps you are taking. Your step should be sequential. So the purpose of step wise thinking, it should be step by step. Okay, randomly you can't follow the like a third step, then after fifth step, then one. No, every it should have the systematic follow. So this is called step wise thinking. When you follow the systematic step, you are performing in a systematic way. It means your work will be performed systematically. Okay, so this is about step wise thinking. Got it? So now you can see, therefore it became very important to plan your task and then stepwise proceed to fulfill the task. This makes reasoning and problem solving an important part of our lives. So when we plan our task, okay, and then stepwise procedure, first of all we have to plan what we have to do. Then after there is steps involved how that plan will be executed. So that execution is your stepwise procedure. Okay, that will be the fulfill the task, means we will get the exact output, our desired output. This makes reasoning and problem solving an important part of our lives. Okay, so in the next class we will see stepwise instruction of activities. Okay.